except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? Ah, that's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that.
Oh, yes, we can. I'm back in Kanton City, also known as Toki-Toki City. The place was put in danger by a real nasty person in warp time. He'll bravely save the city, you know? Not just the city, but the entire universe, history, and everything. History mended middle, once saved by this hero. Taking good look. This is that very hero. So players who have transferred data from Dragon Ball Universe can use the time controller from the previous game as their hero. However, the following skills cannot be transferred. Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan 2, Super Vegeta, Super Vegeta 2, Kaioken, times 3 Kaioken, times 20 Kaioken, Potential Awoken, Fire Javelin, Rebel Spear, Tyrant Lancer, Prelude, Strike of the Wind. I don't know who these people are. You must delete your Dragon Ball's Universe 2 data if you want to reselect your hero. Whether your stage is stored in the... What? I think I remember this being the character, but it's not like one. But he was on PS3 anyway, so. Or was it a keep working someday you'll know will become just as strong as he is? Eventually, I look forward to seeing what you accomplish. Of course, you'll need to keep your training. In order to do so, check out the academy as well as parallel quests. Taking on parallel quests is the basic duty of a time patroller. Speaking of a robot, at the reception desk for more details to give you all kinds of good advice, I hope. The reception area is now there's also a time patroller academy where you can do that in time. Well, man, if only I can do it. Academy is over that way. Can't miss it. I can't. You're not ready for flight, so you can take this instead. See you later. You can ride on vehicles to move around the city. Use squared or disembark from the vehicle. You can change your vehicle, but choose not to set the vehicle from the vehicle settings menu.
Okay.
Just parallel quests. Yo, alright, so I was supposed to get your I was supposed to get Goku Black for the pre-order bonus. He did give it to me. Academy. Here you can go learn the basics of battle through Eldekai's challenge course. You can also take advancements in major class. Furthermore, fighters will act as your teachers, instructing you in various techniques. There are other teachers in Kansas City as well. So be sure to keep them out and benefit from their instruction. You can also increase your training level by clearing quests and undergoing training. Once you have progressed far enough, advancement test quests will become available. Clearing these will change your class, giving you access to new skills and teachers. First, I put everything into making.
What's that?
What's that?
Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it! We found the perfect subject for you to lock onto. After you, try it out! Okay, now for some options. Making a nomads allows you to form a folder. Give it a whirl.
This is basically the training stuff that I guess they wanted to show me earlier.
That's strength in numbers. That's no problem for a fighter on team, huh? Just stay shut. Don't give up. When the enemies gang up and all out brawl, try things in distance to be a new one.
Expert by now.
His skull's for a celebration. Why don't you head back and hold the phone? Something's weird.
What the hell was that?
Thank you.
I asked some of your fellow patrol members to have a little spar with you.
Okay.
Don't worry. Just remember what you learned and put what you practiced in action. Oh, but first, I get to be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using them. That's how you do it. Now, let loose and go wild.
Everything, okay. I never did use my points yet. All right, that was cool.